This isn't just a place I go just to check out the view. It's not a place of enjoyment either. To me, this is my getaway place, a place where I can escape life and get away from all the bad things it has brought my way. My life is hard to explain, which is why I keep it to myself. I never turn to anyone for support, not even friends or family. Who's to turn to for help when there's no support in your life? Who do you talk to when no one loves you or understands you? That's why I've pretty much been living life on my own. It's hard when no one's around for you all the time, especially when those people are your parents. Sometimes I go days in a row without seeing them. They work for what seems like full days just to support us. They work hard just so we can live in a house. While I'm grateful for all of that, I wish we didn't have to live like this as a family. It's so hard on me, living such a dysfunctional life where I can't even have a simple conversation with my own family. And it's not like I have any friends to talk to either. None of them would understand what I go through. None of them would understand my life, which is why I keep this all to myself. All of this affects me the most at school. I regularly skip classes and my grades simply reflect that, just straight Fs. It's not like my parents have any impact on any of this. Hardly being around and not coming from a good academic background aren't things that motivate me anyway. I've only got 2 years of high school left. That's if I don't drop out by then. I don't know what I'm going to do after that. I really have no ambition to do anything, no drive, no motivation. But all of that's behind me. I need to make a change, and it needs to happen now before it's too late. I've lived my life alone for almost its entirety. At least that's what it feels like, and that's what I need to change. I have progressively begun to develop better relationships with my family, friends, and the world around me. Sasha is the first person who I've expressed myself and my feelings to, and he has willingly been open to helping me out into becoming the person I would like to become. And all around, things have been going a lot better. I've been having real conversations with my family. Making better friends all around, and my grades have been going up. My life seems to be getting better, but the adversities in which it entails still haunt me from time to time. But I'm not letting that get in the way of the person I'm striving to become. That's just life.